Hey there, and welcome to InfoWorld. Today's video is about the 10 fastest aircraft ever made. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Top of the list is NASA X-43. The NASA X-43 was an experimental unmanned hypersonic aircraft with multiple planned scale variations meant to test various aspects of hypersonic flight. It was part of the X-plane series and specifically of NASA's Hyper-X program. It set several airspeed records for jet aircraft. The X-43 is the fastest jet-powered aircraft on record at approximately Mach 9.6. A winged booster rocket with the X-43 placed on top, called a stack, was drop-launched from a Boeing B-52 Stratofortress. The aircraft was not designed to land and be recovered. Test vehicles crashed into the Pacific Ocean when the test was over. At high Mach speeds, heat can become so intense that metal portions. The engine of the X-43A was primarily fueled with hydrogen fuel. Other variants include X-43B, X-40s, and X-43D. On number 2 is Boeing X-51 Waverider. The Boeing X-51 Waverider is an unmanned research scramjet experimental aircraft for hypersonic flight at Mach 5 and an altitude of 21,000 meters. The aircraft was designated X-51 in 2005. It completed its first powered hypersonic flight on the 26th of May 2010. After two unsuccessful test flights, the X-51 completed a flight of over 6 minutes and reached speeds of over Mach 5 for 210 seconds. End flight demonstrations. The X-51 is carried by a B-52 to an altitude of 15 kilometers and then released over the Pacific Ocean. The X-51 is initially propelled by an MGM-140ATACMS solid rocket booster to approximately Mach 4.5. The X-51 uses JP-7 fuel for the Pratt & Whitney Rocket Dynast JY-61 scramjet. Its length is 7.62 meters. Its max speed is 3,900 miles per hour Mach 5.1 with a range 740 kilometers, 21,300 meters. Coming up next is North American X-15. The North American X-15 is a hypersonic rocket-powered aircraft. The X-15's highest speed, 4,520 miles per hour, was achieved on the 3rd of October when William J. Knight flew at Mach 6.7 at an altitude of 19.34 miles. This set the official world record for the highest speed ever recorded by a crewed, powered aircraft, which remains unbroken. The X-15 was designed to be carried aloft and drop-launched from under the wing of a B-52 mothership, Air Force NB-52A, the High and Mighty One, and NB-52B, the Challenger. Parts of the fuselage were heat-resistant nickel alloy. The retractable landing gear comprised a nose wheel carriage and two rear. It can carry only one crew member. Its length is 15.47 meters with a wingspan of 6.81 meters. Its empty weight is 6,622 kilograms. Powered by a reaction motor's XLR99RM2 liquid-fueled rocket engine, 313 kilonewton thrust, the X-15's maximum speed can reach up to 7,270 kilometers per hour, with a range of 450 kilometers, reaching a service ceiling of 1,08,000 meters. Coming up is the Lockheed YF-12. The Lockheed YF-12 was an American Mach 3 Plus capable, high-altitude interceptor prototype, developed and manufactured by American aerospace company Lockheed Corporation. It was developed during the late 1950s and early 1960s as a potential replacement for the F-106 Delta Dart interceptor for the United States Air Force. It set and held speed and altitude world records of over 3,200 kilometers per hour and over 24 meters, later surpassed by the closely related SR-71 Blackbird. Lockheed Skunk Works was developing the A-12 reconnaissance aircraft for the CIA under the OxGART program. Kelly Johnson, the head of Skunk Works, proposed to build a version of the A-12 named AF-12 by the company. It is able to carry a pilot and fire control officer. Its length is 30.97 meters and wingspan of 16.95 meters. Powered by two Pratt & Whitney J-58 afterburning turbojet with compressor bleed bypass, 91 kilonewtons thrust each dry, 140 kilonewtons with afterburner. It can fly at a maximum speed of 3,661 kilometers per hour, at 24 meters with Mach 3.35, just 0.2 more than the Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird. Its combat range can reach up to 4,800 kilometers, reaching a service ceiling of 27,400 meters. It can climb at a rate of 60 meters per second. Up is the Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird. The Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird is a long-range, high-altitude, Mach 3 Plus strategic reconnaissance aircraft developed and manufactured by the American aerospace company Lockheed Corporation. It was operated by the United States Air Force, and NAS of the SR-71 was developed as a black project from the Lockheed A-12 reconnaissance aircraft during the 1960s by Lockheed's Skunk Works division. American aerospace engineer Clarence Kelly Johnson was responsible for many of the aircraft's innovative concepts. The SR-71 has several nicknames, including Blackbird and Habu. As of 2023, the SR-71 holds the world record it set in 1976 as the fastest air-breathing manned aircraft, previously held by the related Lockheed YF-12. The airplane is 92% titanium inside and out. It consists of a pilot and a reconnaissance systems officer with a length of 32.74 meters, having a wingspan of 16.94 meters, having a powerplant of 2 Pratt & Whitney J58 JT11 D20 Kelvin afterburning turbojets, 151.24 kilonewton wet 2-position inlet guide vanes, reaching a maximum speed of 3,540 kilometers per hour, Mach 3.3 at 24 meters with a service ceiling of 26,000 meters, and rate of climb of 60.0 meters per second. On number 6 is Mikoyan-Gurevich MiG-25. The Mikoyan-Gurevich MiG-25 NATO reporting name, Foxbat, is a supersonic interceptor and reconnaissance aircraft that is among the fastest military aircraft to enter service. Designed by the Soviet Union's Mikoyan-Gurevich Bureau, it is an aircraft built primarily using stainless steel. It was to be the last plane designed by Mikhail Gurevich before his retirement. The first prototype flew in 1964 and the aircraft entered service in 1970. It has an operational top speed of Mach 2.83. Although its thrust was sufficient to reach Mach 3.2+, its speed was limited to prevent engines from overheating at higher air speeds and possibly damaging them. As of 2018, the MiG-25 remains the fastest manned serially produced aircraft in operational use, and the fastest plane that was offered for supersonic flights and edge-of-space flights to civilian customers. It is a single-crew plane, with a length of 23.82 meters and 14.01 meters wingspan. Its empty weight is 20 kilograms, powered by two Tumansky R-15B-300 afterburning turbojet engines, 73.5 kilonewton thrust each dry, 100.1 kilonewton with afterburner. Its top speed is 3,494 kilometers per hour. Its range is 1,860 kilometers at Mach 0.9 and a 24 meters altitude range with two missiles. Next is the Bell X-2. The Bell X-2, nicknamed Starbuster, was an X-plane research aircraft built to investigate flight characteristics in the Mach 2-3 range. The X-2 was a rocket-powered, swept-wing research aircraft developed jointly in 1945 by Bell Aircraft Corporation, the United States Air Force, and the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics. The Bell X-2 was developed to provide a vehicle for researching flight characteristics at speeds and altitudes in excess of the capabilities of the Bell X-1 and D-558-2, while investigating aerodynamic heating problems in what was then called the thermal thicket. Constructed of stainless steel and a copper-nickel alloy, K-monel, and powered by a liquid propellant alcohol and oxygen Curtiss Wright XLR-25 rocket engine, 67 kilonewton thrust at sea level, it can carry a crew of one. Its length was 11.53 meters and a wingspan of 9.83 meters. It had a NACA-2S airfoil making its weight up to 5,613 kilograms, having a maximum speed of 3,370 kilometers per hour, Mach 3.196, allowing it to reach a service ceiling of 38,500 meters. On number 8 is the North American XB-70 Valkyrie. The North American Aviation XB-70 Valkyrie was the prototype version of the planned B-70 nuclear-armed, deep-penetration supersonic strategic bomber for the United States Air Force Strategic Air Command. Designed in the late 1950s by North American Aviation, the six-engined Valkyrie was capable of cruising for thousands of miles at Mach 3+ while flying at 21 meters. It took its first flight on the 21st of September 1964. Harrison Storm shaped the aircraft with a canard surface and a delta wing, which was built largely of stainless steel, sandwiched honeycomb panels, and titanium. It consists of two crew members with a length of 56.39 meters and a wingspan of 32.00 meters. It can carry 300,000 pounds of fuel, flown by six General Electric YJ-93 afterburning turbojet, 89 kilonewton thrust each dry, 120 kilonewton with afterburner, enabling it to fly at a maximum speed of 3,310 kilometers per hour, Mach 3.1 and max height of 23,580 meters. Coming up next is the Mikoyan MiG-31. The Mikoyan MiG-31 NATO reporting name, Foxhound, is a supersonic interceptor aircraft that was developed for use by the Soviet Air Forces. The aircraft was designed by the Mikoyan Design Bureau. Like the MiG-25, the MiG-31 is a large twin-engine aircraft with side-mounted air intake ramps, a shoulder-mounted wing with an aspect ratio of 2.94, and twin vertical tail fins. The MiG-31 is limited to 5G when traveling at supersonic speeds. The MiG-31 is not designed for close combat or rapid turning. It consists of a pilot and weapons systems officer with a total length of 22.62 meters and wingspan of 13.456 meters. It has two Soloviev D30F6 afterburning turbofan engines, 93 kilonewtons thrust each dry, 152 kilonewtons with afterburner. Its maximum speed is 3,000 kilometers per hour with Mach 2.35, a service ceiling of 25,000 meters. Last on this list is McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. The McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle is an American twin-engine, all-weather tactical fighter aircraft designed by McDonnell Douglas, which is now a part of Boeing. The Eagle first flew in July 1972 and entered service in 1976. It is among the most successful modern fighters, with over 100 victories and no losses in aerial combat, with the majority of the kills by the Israeli Air Force. The F-15 has an all-metal semi-monocoque fuselage with a large cantilever, shoulder-mounted wing. The wing planform of the F-15 suggests a modified crop delta shape with a leading-edge sweepback angle of 45 deg. Ailerons and a simple high-lift flap are located on the trailing edge. Airfoil thickness ratios vary from 6% at the root to 3% at the tip. The F-15 has a spine-mounted air brake and retractable tricycle landing gear. It is powered by two Pratt & Whitney Phone 00PW220 afterburning turbofans, 64.9 kN thrust each dry, 105.7 kN with afterburner. Flown by a single crew member, the jet has a length of 19.43 meters and a wingspan of 13.06 meters. Flying with a top speed of 2,575 kilometers per hour, it can reach Mach 2.54. It has a 20mm M61A1 Vulcan 6-barrel rotary cannon. Its service ceiling is 21,000 meters. That's all for today. See you in another video.